Hey beautiful people, it's Ashley here from Elemental Growth, and this is our vlog for week four of our homesteading on the Canadian Shield. It's been quite a journey so far. The weather hasn't quite been on our side, but the good news is that even with it being cold, I've been really motivated to get outside because we're still collecting sap. We're using it for so many things. We're freezing it, we're making syrup, we're making tea so that like there's nice warm sweet tea with ginger and cinnamon and stuff when we wake up in the mornings. I'm actually creating an article about it as we speak, so I'll be posting that pretty soon and you guys can see all the ways that we've been using it and why it is that you should be too. Right now, Fynn and I are doing a little hike. I don't know if you guys can see, but we're on the water. Some big rocks. Fynn wants to get under them right now. You're gonna get warm in the cave? Okay. Okay. We'll stay here and we'll hide from the bad guys. I had him watching too much superhero stuff. Well, I guess I wouldn't say that it was me having him do it. It was more like his papa, but still, he got exposed early. But we don't mind. This is how we're going to be watching the sunset. I don't know. I wish you guys could see it. But regardless, I've got a client in about 15 minutes. So I'm going to finish climbing these rocks with Fynn, get back to the house, and we'll do another follow-up video just showing you some other stuff that we've been doing. Like, honestly, the work has been crazy. Papa has been building a storage shed. We are still working on building where the permaculture vegetable gardens are going to be, but there's also, like, tons of flower beds and, like, natural food that's been growing here and, like, and places like bird sanctuaries and things. So we're really gonna work with what's here, and I really can't wait to show you guys what's already existing, what's already popping up for us that we get to work with, and everything else that's to come. I love you guys and wishing you all the best on your elemental growth journey.
Get more.